I've spoken a little bit about having as little friction as possible in your marketing, and today I want to talk specifically about lead magnets, or as I prefer to call it, flagship content. So in a nutshell, flagship content is something that you're known for, something that's so valuable people would pay you for it if you ask them, but you give it away as a gift to the marketplace as a way to attract people into your business. Now sometimes lead magnets or flagship content can be overcomplicated. People think that by adding as much value as they can, it's going to be perceived as more valuable. For example, giving away an entire book versus just a cheat sheet or just a template. Now, in my experience, the more concise, the more practical, and the more easily consumed the lead magnet, the better that's going to perform. You really want to reduce friction so that it's easy for them to download, but also easy for them to consume. If it's a book and it's going to take them hours to read, chances are that's going to be too much friction. They're going to download it for sure, but they're not going to actually read it. So if it's a one or two page document or template, which is my preferred format, you can actually allow people to have a win, to go from step A to B, and they can make progress fairly effortlessly. And it's a very smooth, friction-free process. So with your lead magnets, or your flagship content, think about how it can be easily consumed and easily implemented so that the recipient has a quick win and can go from point A to point B. Then, of course, you can introduce them to the whole rest of the journey further down the track, but don't make it overwhelming and keep the friction nice and low. My name's Adam Franklin. Hope that helps.